Yeah, nothing is non-negotiable at the Ohio State. My job is to get a defense that wins. And so whatever's best, that's what we're going to do. So to your point, absolutely. I mean, we're recruited for a four down. We have the best D-line coach in the country. You know, it's not what I want. It's what works. You know, we're going to continue to experiment with it. And, you know, if it catches fire with a guy like Mitch or CJ, you know, and I think it's good in recruiting, like I said, because we can show things to guys, you know, where we can match them up against different people. So I think it's always good to have in the arsenal, but we're ultimately going to do what's best for the team.